In response to several hundred emails of you offering help, we started up this Amazon wish list for Darren. Mostly gift cards to buy him food, clothing, shelter, and your response,
oh my God, are you kidding me?
Overwhelmed us. A week after receiving all these envelopes, we brought the gift cards to a group of people here at First Baptist Church.
Hi, Lee.
Okay, Lee and Stephanie, several $1,000 worth of gift cards in this box. This right here, these are all hundreds.
And there were more deliveries.
Wow, another box.
A nice pillow, AAA batteries.
Lee Lusk and a handful of other parishioners are going to keep these gift cards safe and manage them.
I hope this will really help him, lift him up.
Each gift and gift card came complete with a message from the person or family who sent it.
Darren, I hope to apologize to you in person for never looking you in the eye.
Heartfelt notes and gift cards, not the only gesture. In this photo, you see this Nissan Pathfinder just a few yards from the fiery explosion on I-70. The driver wanted to somehow thank Darren, and so did all of them. These are that driver's co-workers. And yesterday, they had a big surprise in store for Darren.
This is H.M. Brown and Associates, and these are the associates. We are auto brokers, so we help people acquire their means of transportation. And so we decided to pull some money together and give back, and we got you a little present.
Wow, that's awesome.
You see what's coming? Mm.
That's a perfect color, too.
Is it?
This scooter was the only thing Darren specifically asked for.
Nice. Red's my favorite color, so y'all are spot on with that one. Thank you.
Before Darren left, the associates asked to give it a spin to make sure everything worked okay. Without hesitation, he obliged. We've all heard of kindness being paid forward. But this was kindness at its finest, being paid back.
Thank y'all all very much.
Pretty cool. Very.